Reese Plays here. I'm joined today by my good friend Dainty Lettuce. You've seen him in other videos, but today you might actually get to hear what he sounds like. Playing Resident Evil 5 for the first time for him. I've played it loads. I'm just going to ready up, jump straight in, and see where we go in this present. Let's go. Yeah, oh no cutscenes, no cutscenes. Straight to Africa we go. Look, white guy.
First
white guy. I'm hunting all the lighties. I want me some white meat. He's the ring, but you can also press left stick in and hold it down.
Coming in loud and clear,
and you can hold A in direction. Follow me. Oh, look. Race violence. Look, he's Chinese, look. That guy's getting dragged off. Let's go save him. No guns. We've got nothing.
We can't
even
remember what.
You
can gear up and
breathe
on the
button
is.
The rest of the
screen.
Watch your back. Yeah, it's
Roger
not
that.
Him.
Copy. Over and out.
If you want to change your movie camera, use your right stick.
That one there.
Yeah, yeah. If you want to change where you're looking, if you want to central it. They are not happy to see me.
A bunch.
No, I can't do nothing. Look, they're just dragging.
Watching me though, I'm the woman.
I know they are, they want you.
Am I near?
It can go in here, but there's nothing here. Oh, I'm following you. Oh no, there's that door's blocked apparently. Welcome to Resident Evil 5. There we go, cutscene. There's quite a few of these. I'm sure I couldn't show you the beginning ones when we were first rolling up with like the...
Just put tags on
it. No, just take the tags from the play game, dude.
No, I mean, we should put Tasman's thing on the Xbox, and then it's got Game Pass, so we can play it.
You could, but yeah, we need to do that at some point, maybe. Everyone's cleared off. White boy in town, or a second white boy, maybe that's why what spooked him, the Carmando too. Because there was that first guy. And they were killing that China man. There's nothing that way, you're all going the right way to that door. You're going the right way, I was just checking. Even though I know there's absolutely nothing to do until we go in it. You're fine, there's nothing on our side, mate. Find the jump! Well, yeah, we talked to him. Talked to this guy. This is the guy I was telling you about. Gets his head chopped off in about 10 minutes.
Come.
I need to turn the TV up so you can actually hear what's going on, because I can't even hear what's going on. Why can't we not hear any audio?
This way.
No, it's just very quiet. I turned it down on the stream, so it's quieter on the stream, but this is quiet now.
Yeah.
But no one's going to be able to hear anything. I don't know, I'll be able to check it in the first video. We'll do part one and we'll see how we get on. This is, he gives us that gun. I don't remember being this quiet. At least we can hear him now. There we go, we get our guns. Up, down, left, right. There you go, you got it. And then, oh, you won't mind. Use that, I'll show you. Oh, we're in costumes as well, that's what you look like. And that's what I look like. Some Mad Max stuff, mate.
Go through there, Alpha Team's waiting at the Neo location.
Good.
What do you know about
Ulobulos? Look at me, mate, I'm a road warrior. What do you think I know about Ouroboros? Yes. That's why I'm in my Mad Max gear. You're in your outfit of secretaryism. Bye. There's a lot of bad people out there. Hey. Right, there's boxes we can break. One in front of us.
You press.
Opposite. So what you think was aim. Aim in. The one in front of it. Knife. And the same to shoot. If you want to swing your knife. You get it?
Oh,
yeah.
No, that's all good.
Yeah? Yeah, no, right. Welcome to 360 days. Not these boxes, these ones over here. Look. I'll teach you now. So knife this box. A bit closer, maybe. That's a treasure. That's
I'm having it.
We both get it.
I'm having this as well.
Well, read them if you want. I've fun reading. Yeah. Enjoy reading.
I do it off.
There you go. Just, you have to read. I'm out here. Oh, if you want a map up, you press that. There you go. You've got a little mini map. well. That's the two variances of boxes you'll see throughout this game. Nope, there's a dead sheep.
Teabag it.
You can do it if you want.
How do you teabag?
You can't. Come on! Don't start that. The great fucking B war of 92.
Come on.
Right, we've got a green herb. Oh, wise to get your inventory up. And you can see what I'm carrying as well. Oh, no, you can't. I can see what you're carrying. And I can give you stuff, like you're my companion.
I was going to read them, but I thought about
there's a box here. No, don't read anything. You don't need to read. We just need to kill more gold. Take that as well. Another green herb. I'll mix that. Oh, I've got it now. I'll mix it into a double. I can heal you and you can heal me if you're carrying stuff. Straight on, I think. Yeah. If we had the right weapons right now, we'd be able to do the bit after this bit. Oh, there we go. You have to come to the door as well. Oh, me and Jay used to do that to each other all day. First one to a door was like, come on, come on, come on. I used to spam it back like, Roger, Roger. Now, would you consider this rape? Because it's 2-on-1. With all dudes. Yeah. Whatever that is, that lady is raping his brain now. That too.
Say cannibalism.
Cannibalism.
That's part of it, man.
I think they just like rape the inside of his face with that monster thing.
Yeah, but that was part of one of them, wasn't it?
No, they were putting one in him.
Oh.
It was human, yeah. They just put one in him. He's definitely not okay. Get ready to shoot him.
Oh, I just run.
I think he runs at me.
Shooting shit. It's not my fault. She's left-handed.
Left-handed. No excuse. I don't know if she is. I'm right-handed character. Get him. Get him. Yeah, he's dead. He's not making that squishy noise anymore. I don't know. Oh, we ain't got enough bullets to reload you. There is some.
I only shot one. Two.
Yeah, I only shot like two. So pack
of
bullets. Pack of bullets there, you grab them. And that's literally.
How do you reload?
Aim and A. So aim and put. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Right, now we need to. this bit. Oh, so practice this. So press back and A at the same time. There you go, practice that, because that's a quick way of turning around with that actually.
Well, you run!
Yeah, we're going to need to learn that. You're going to need to know how to do that in a second.
Because
in a minute we turn back and run.
Sound.
Yeah, we turn back and run. So we want to go the way we're currently facing, but we're going to turn around, face these guys coming down these two corridors chasing us. We need to back in A. Can't kill all these. Run, 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 run. Straight to the door. Hell yeah, there's nothing out here, don't worry about it. Just get in, just get in, just get in, just get in. There we go. There's some stuff in here we can grab. Very hostile, Kirk. Extremely hostile. I've got a grenade and a red herb, so combine them. Use that, there we go. May need to use that grenade. Boom! Be some stuff
there,
here. Yeah, there's some stuff here for you lot. There's some bullets on there if you want to grab them. Even though I've got none. I've got the magnum, that's all I need. Right, I'll grab one pack. You grab everything else. I want that one pack up there. There you go. I've got mainly the heals. You've got most of the bullets. Let's go. Nothing up here until we get to the end. I remember the beginning really well because I've grinded the beginning so many times. like Dead Space. Remember, I have to wait. There's another two packs up here, so you grab the second pack. I'll grab the other. Well, actually, I'll let me mix them together and give you double green. So that'll
then
keep.
What do I have to do now?
Nothing really. If you, if I go down, you can run up
why
to me.
I'm not getting my thing
off. I'll press Y.
Oh, Y.
There you go. You've got a double green on your
there.
left.
Can I move it?
You can do. Press X on it. And then you can move it wherever you want. There you go. Press it on down. Yeah, I'm up.
Come on. Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger. This bit's going to be fun. This is where the whole thing goes down. This is like the most funnest part of this game.
To run back.
I love this part of the game. There's no running back from this bit. This room's going to be full of stuff. Don't run in that door until we're ready. I'm going to need these bullets. I'm going to need to reload. Right, as soon as we enter this door. Right, so don't go in. But see where that white door is that I'm looking at? There's a bookshelf just there, look. But if you go to the side of it, to the right side of it,
there,
you can push it in front of that door. That's your first job once this shit kicks off. Because I'm going
to
block the window, and then we're going to loot the room and get ready to hold the building. Like, you'll see. Told you. That guy, his head's getting chopped off. And there's a lot of them.
So they're not really zombies, are they? I always thought Resident Evil was zombies.
No, these are like... No, they are. But these are like a parasite version controlled by someone else. Four's like that. I'm playing four at the minute. That's all about parasite itself. They've mixed the parasite from four from the stuff from one, two and three to make something completely different. And it's called Ouroboros.
They start like this though in four, don't they? Parasites.
Mm-hmm. Four's all about parasites. You're in Europe on four. Chris, you're different there.
I'm not really playing it on
Yeah, you played Leon. Whereas, like, Leon's kind of a newcomer. He showed up at four. Whereas this guy I'm playing as, he's been here since day one. Not happy to see us. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, push that thing in front of the door if you could.
Where am I?
You'll be near it.
Oh,
look for that.
This
go.
One?
No, the other one, by the door. Push that one first, and then behind you, push it a few times, like once or twice. There you go, so it's in front of the door. Behind you, behind that thing, there should be a cupboard and stuff. Break that box, break the tomatoes. There you go, break the box as well, grab all that. And I think there's one more place I can loot. Yeah, over here. And then get behind that barrier, jump over it, and stand behind that, and get ready to watch the door and the windows.
Which door?
Both. Both the window and the door. See where both the... You watch the door, I'll watch the window. So as soon as that barricade comes down and they start coming
what
in...
What about these ones? Oh,
don't
windows.
Worry about that, I can deal with these over here. As soon as they come through this bit on mine, just watch that door. As soon as they come
through
my side...
Can I shoot through the window?
You can, but you're going to waste bullets. It's totally up to you what
What's
you do.
What's that thing?
Nothing, it don't explode.
Oh.
I know. They do come from there eventually, but we'll get a cutscene about that and the door. I'm keeping them at bay with just my knife. They can't climb in. And they're mainly coming towards me because they think
the door now.
They're trying to, if they start coming through, keep them back off of me. I'm keeping them busy at this door window. Even I'm just knifing them as they try and climb in. No one is coming in here. Yeah, as soon as they start blasting everybody that walks in that door. Don't let them near me. Don't let them near me.
Oh.
Don't let him near you. Don't let him near you.
Oh, mate. Oh, I'm down.
Come to me.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, come to me if you can. As soon as you can. More is coming in the door. Try and get to me.
Yeah, I've got one down. I've
come to
him.
Me. Come to me. I'm going to jump out this window in a minute. Grab that red thing if you can once you're down in. Deal with him. I'll keep in the window up there. Just stay with me. Don't worry about shooting, reload, and watch my back. Because they're coming out that door in a minute behind us where we came in. Nah, they're coming in that roof. We need to jump out this window, am I? Come to me. Come to me.
Go.
Yep, jump out. And go left.
Left,
and put your back against the wall. Oh. Right, the gate's down.
Where?
In front of us. Oh! That's it. That was good. Boom, run. Run straight forward. Hit him if you can.
Oh, I missed it.
Don't worry about it. Back cough from him. If he hits shits. I got him again.
Barrel.
Bang! Hit him. On me. Oh, so close to getting another one.
Oh.
I got him. Boom. Oh, he's gonna get me. He's gonna hit me with a big axe. He's down again. Punching him. You've hit him. I think he's done. I think we killed him. The big guy. Yep, got the ring. Get out of the building. Come to me. We can get out of here now. We can run out. Straight out of that hole.
I'm coming.
Straight out of the hole and straight forward. See me up ahead? Just keep running. Don't worry about it. As he's swapped back to my pistol. Run straight to me. Go right of this red door in a minute and I'll watch you back. Go right.
You're right.
Yeah. Straight to that box. And that's it. Grab that. Yeah, machine gun. Grass. Kill the mushrooms. Tomatoes. Yeah. On the same thing. I'm holding about just
nothing.
I'll come to me then. I need help. Try and switch to that if you can. It'll probably be on the left on your D-pad, I think.
What, do I need the machine gun?
Well, you don't need it, but we can use it. Follow me, quick. Oh, yeah, you can blast it.
I'm here.
Yeah. Oh. No, down, under the stairs. I'm going this little building here, there's some stuff in here. It despawns once we get to the end of this, we've got to push. Just grab whatever you can out of these boxes. See ahead? Grab whatever you can find. Push the thing in front of the door if you can, someone's coming in the window behind us, and there's stuff I can't pick up over here.
I'm on the door.
Push that in the way, I'm just dropping that guy at the window, and there's some stuff by me I can't pick up, so you've probably got the ammo for it. Go back where I just came from. Yeah, loads of stuff, I can't get any of it. I'm completely full of them. Yeah.
Reload.
You broke the barrel?
No, I don't.
I'll get it. Oh, ammo for you, machine gun ammo. I've got some here for you as well, Gear.
Back out the window.
Can be. Yeah, we're upstairs if you want.
Upstairs.
Up those stairs that you were almost going up. Oh nice, that's the turnaround just at the right time for that. There's some gold over here. You can go upstairs or we can go across this other building. Oh, okay, I'm going to the other building. I'm just across from the stairs. You can go straight down the stairs and all the way across from it. Search upstairs if you want. Oh wow.
What I'm doing.
Just look around. No, but there's places to jump across. Come back down the stairs and go directly across.
Jump.
Well, yeah, you can do that, yeah.
Where am I now?
I don't know. I don't really know.
Jump!
I'm just getting hit by people. I don't know where I'm going. Just jump across stuff and see what you can find. Just stay alive, mainly. All you need to do is stay alive, man. I'm coming to you, I see you on the button. Oh, you jumped down.
Yeah,
I see you at the red thing. I'm coming to you. Stay there. Ow! That guy hit me with a mace.
I'm running!
Yeah, we can go upstairs now if you want. I'll show you.
I've just been upstairs.
Yeah, I'll show you. You haven't been upstairs.
Oh.
You haven't been the proper upstairs. I'll show you. This is like the safe point. Don't shoot that red barrel, whatever you do. This way, jump down, grab that if you can. Oh,
what?
No, it was alright. There was a hole. It's cool. We don't need it. We're rich. Don't worry about it. Grab this ammo. Oh, there's a herb there on the left, but it's round.
Oh, jump down.
Oh, you got to go all the way back round. Go out the hole. And then go left after the wall, left here, and then over that fence to your left, and left a bit, and then left again, left, staircase. Climb. They're probably on me as well, they are,
yeah.
Look, the guy with the microphone.
You watching me?
I'm too busy trying to help you. Come over to me, come over here. I just stomped on this guy. Go left of that, and then, round to the stuff, grab all that, break the box. Oh, they're all coming. Oh, you need to hurry up with that.
Got him.
Well, come back to me because I need help.
They're coming. I don't know where I'm going. Upstairs.
Yeah, hold that. Quick.
I'm up.
Oh, get that one. Look at that one. I'm coming. Go to the end of it. There's grenades.
Oh.
At the end of that, there's grenades. Like three or four. Oh, they've gone. Don't worry about it. The hardest part about that is trying to get all the stuff as quick as you can. It's not the zombies. It's getting all the stuff. Look at my manliness. By far my favourite part of Resident Evil is the beginning. Just that whole little mission that we're at. Yeah, that red door's open.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks. Let's go! Chapter 1, I got S, you got A. someone died. It was just my accuracy that got me there. And I killed slightly more. Not too bad, but that's what I mean by the chapters are over quick. So right now I could end it.
Might roll a quick
five. Yes, I don't blame you. So we're going to call this one here. Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. And goodbye.